about these numbers. After losing three straight games since Don Block took over, an eight-game winning streak the first time it happened under Chris, then a 16-game winning streak after they lost three in a row in mid-December. That was one.